forgotten by the sun, at the bottom of the sea, down where dawn's red fingers can't reach. Some live as if in one long night, only lit by wraiths and wisps of light. Beings look a bit different down here. Darkness will do that after some years. Alien angles, jagged and smooth, pale white and bright as shining jewels. In a sodden world, pitch black and cold, how can anything manage to glow? The sun on a hill of green, where dawn's warm touch can be felt and seen. Some live as if in endless day, lit by inexhaustible rays. Beings seem as great as the gods up here. Nectar will do that after some years. Heavenly shapes, an ambrosia on trees, each color and taste unable to please. In a brilliant world of white and gold, how can light not reach the soul?